Jose TRD talking all this noise about this and that and trying to call out the world. So, you know what I'm saying?
Same name, Fly by G Money. This your boy Zay TRD. I'm the real deal, man. I ain't trying to call nobody out. I am calling everybody out. And I'm calling you out, bro. So catch the Yoda bees, man. Catch these Yoda bees. Do YouTube, this your boy Zay TRD, man. Y'all smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, and make sure y'all turn that post notification bell on so it's no bankers, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, just got off work. I watched good old Fly by G Money call out Vinny, called me out to a race in Dallas, you know what I'm saying? I don't duck no smoke, bro. You know how I do it, man. I ducks no smoke. Say, man, all I gotta say is be ready at the track, bro, because you about to get them Yoda bees, man. Yeah, so don't be disrespecting this good old Yoda. It's about to be a V6 war right now, you know what I'm saying? You know, but you about to get the sauce on the track, man. I'm going to gap you a chicken leg in my hand. One hand away, just eating like this. While I look at you in my rearview mirror, you know what I'm saying? Just like how I exhaust like a nut. You know what I'm saying? You can't keep up with me, man. And I'm going to have to go from a dig, from a roll on that track. You about to get spanked, man. Telling you right now, you're gonna see all smoke, man. All you're gonna see is straight tail lights, man, because you ain't gonna be able to keep up. I'm telling you, bro, you can't keep up, man. But then you go to say, you know,
all I hear is this punk ass stuff about I beat Shaka T, man. Shaka T will still whoop you right now to this day. She just had a little spin,
bro. You funny, you gonna say I'm bullying. I'm bullying girls. Like, last time I checked, in the racing world, you know what I'm saying? Spinning ain't winning. You said that in your video, but that's not, I'm not bullying nobody. I don't just throw people face, you know what I'm saying? Like, I said probably once, twice. And yeah, if they bring it up, I'm gonna defend myself, you know what I'm saying? If I'm in the building, y'all talking about, you know. I mean, if you watch the whole video of my video, I put the race of me and Shaka T up on a drag strip, you know what I'm saying? You see, I could have gave her props when I got beat the second time. But, hey, a win is a win. It ain't my fault that, you know, the person spun, you know. I raced plenty of other people on a track, and, you know, hey, it is what it is. You spinning ain't winning. That's all I got to say. But, man, you could take them good old 22s if you want to, man. Take the 22s, man. Looking pretty, I can get it done, man. You gonna look pretty in the track, getting gap. That's all I'm gonna say, man. Get them Yoda bees, man. But anyway, man, before I get to talking too much, you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna say, you know what I'm saying, Fly by G Money is a great dude, you know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna subscribe to his channel, man. Therefore, Taurus is live, man. I like the way how you're doing this thing on that thing. The 22s are nice, but you know, we're gonna see at the track. You're gonna see. I'm gonna show you, like they say, you can't teach your old dog new tricks. I got a few tricks up my sleeve too, brother. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show you a thing or two about how to finesse this track, man. Telling you, man. I know how to drive, man. Don't be sleeping on me. Don't sleep with my Camry, you know what I'm saying? Just cause it's a Camry. Just know it's a Lexus engine in here, man. That's all I gotta tell you. Don't sleep on this V6. Don't sleep on it, bro. Don't sleep on it. All I gotta say is, April 10th is going down. Hey, man, it is going all the way down because you about to get gapped, like I'm gonna say. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, y'all, if I ain't got y'all tickets for the big showdown, y'all go do that. Y'all can follow Demnology on Instagram. Follow us as YouTube too, you know what I'm saying? And go to demonology638.com. I repeat that, demonology638.com. You know, if you race and get your tech card, get your general admission, you know what I'm saying? If you have the VIP pass, get that to the park close, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and do that, you know what I'm saying? Because you need to be close to all the action. And if you're racing, you gotta get that general admission and a ticket, you know what I'm saying? For the tech card, you know what I'm saying? So go ahead and do that. Because, like I said in my other videos, you know what I'm saying, my recent videos, anybody who wants the sauce, catch me on that track April 10th, you know what I'm saying, Demonology versus Dumbass at the big showdown. is going down. Anyway, man. Oh, I got some bars, man. Anyway, man. Ooh-wee. Anyway, man. I'm the real deal in here, man. That's what TRD stands for. I'm the real deal, Fly By G Money. You ain't ready for this ZTRD. The real deal, you know what I'm saying? Because you ain't ready, man. You is not ready. I'm telling you, you're not ready. You're going to be in for a surprise. Sleep on my car if you want to, bro. Sleep if you want to. But anyway, man, I'm going to conclude this video. Y'all go subscribe to my bro, Fly By G Money, you know what I'm saying? Give him some good old 1,000 subs. He said he's trying to get to 1,000 before April 10th. So let's try to get that happening, you know what I'm saying? Y'all go share this video. Y'all go subscribe to him if you ain't subscribed to him, you know what I'm saying? And y'all go run them subs up. Y'all run them likes up. That's spread the love everywhere, you know what I'm saying? That's just spread the love, man. He a great dude, you know what I'm saying? Great competition at this track at Texas Metroplex April 10th. It's about to be lit. I'm telling y'all, if y'all don't come to this event, y'all sleep. All the way sleep. Like, it's going to be so good just to meet other people doing YouTube, and so good to collab and network with other people. And just to have fun, you know what I'm saying? Have fun, you know, just do your thing, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, I'm about to conclude this video for real now, because I'm just jabbering on, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, Fly By G Money, he going to give me that bucket of chicken. That's all I'm going to say. He ain't ready for this exhaust. I'm telling you, I'll be screaming past you like, shoot, gone. You're gonna look up and be already to the finish line, man. But anyway, man, catch these Yoda Bees on the track every 10th, Fly By G Money. I'm gonna have to race you first, just to, you know, show what this Yoda do, you know what I'm saying? You talking about no excuses. All I know is, you better not spin on the track, bro. If you spin, I don't wanna hear nothing, because I don't make excuses. If I lose, I lose. I give people their props. When I win, I'm gonna talk. Hey, shut me up then. I'm gonna see you on the track April 10th. Catch y'all there, man. Mr. Ooh-wee is out the building, man.